And this is how the Negroes live.
Let me do a little something. You don't want no
drama. This is G Poetic.
Hey, yo, it's your boy G Po. Nah, man, the Godfather, God Body Poetic. You feel me? Straight from the Brick City, NJ, all the way out here to LA. Nah, man. Right now we chilling on the borderline of South Central and Englewood. Nah, man. I'm just taking the back streets. We smoking on some good weed. Nah, man. I'm kicking it with my peoples, and we just building on the whole state of this hip hop rap shit, which I've been a part of since birth. You know what I mean? And it's not dead. You feel me? Forget what you heard. Forget what you're thinking. Me and my man Castro Vegas, we still alive and we strive and we in overdrive. We pushing. Feel me? Smoking on the cushion. You know what I mean?
That's right.
But on the real, it's your boy G Po Rise to Montana. You know, doing the thing out here, grinding. You know what I'm saying? Surviving. You know what I mean? We hustling, struggling, cash doubling. Know what I mean? It's real though. But overall, I'm letting you know, I'm bringing it. The coronation, the album is coming for your ass. You know what I mean? The crowning of a real king. Know what I mean? Recognize that, son. For real. Recognize that, baby girl. For real. It's your boy over here. It's not a game. I never was playing. And you're going to understand it as time go on. And time going to reveal the real. And you're going to see what me, G Po, Straight Gene Entertainment, Radar Entertainment, Castro Vegas, Vegas World. We got the fucking music in effect, production for whoever needed. You know what I mean? Songwriters. We got motherfucking movies in effect. We out here on the grind. My boy got the shirts he designed. The shit is official. You know what I mean? And y'all just need to stay tuned and check me out on the MySpace G Poetic or the MySpace Godfather Poetic. Either or, it's me. You know what I mean? And it's just live music on it, real shit, the stuff you love. You know what I mean? Hip-hop is alive. Most High Jah bless, son. I'm out. One.
And this is Life in America.